New Zealand's central bank governor raised the possibility of cutting rates by another 50 basis points by the end of the year. The Reserve Bank of New Zealand cut its benchmark rate a quarter percentage point for the first time since March 2020. This surprised some market players, flagging more cuts over the next few months as inflation nears the 1 to 3% target.